find why.
Hi, I'm Jay Brown from NVE Corporation. Today we're looking at the circuitry for two-wire cylinder position sensors. Two-wire sensors are common in industrial controls to simplify wiring. But for many sensors, competing constraints make designing two-wire interface circuitry tricky. Two-wire interfaces need to operate over a wide power supply range. With the sensor off, the circuit must draw minimal residual current, typically in the range of a milliamp. With the sensor on, the circuit has to provide enough current to drive a significant load, such as a motor or a solenoid. Minimum holding current is another design constraint. NVE's ADL-Series sensors are perfect for two-wire applications because their low supply voltage and low quiescent supply current provide plenty of design margin. Here's a simple reference circuit. The circuit is built around an ADL-924, which is a GMR low-power magnetic switch. The ADL-924 contains a GMR bridge, a magnetic sensor element, and a comparator. We have a voltage regulator to allow the circuit to run over a wide range of input voltages. This is an NVE part, but you can also use a low dropout regulator or a low current zener. This needs to be a low quiescent current regulator because it contributes to the residual current. We have an LED driver and we have a power driver for the load. The zener diode provides enough voltage to power the rest of the circuitry when this FET is on. So here's how it works. With the sensor off, the residual current is set by the quiescent current of the regulator plus the sensor quiescent current. In this case, the ADL-924 has a negligible quiescent supply current. When we apply magnetic field, the resistance of the GMR bridge elements change, the comparator goes high, the output goes low, and the driver output goes low, which turns on the LED. That turns on this FET, the power FET, which powers the load. Let's take a look at a breadboard. Here's the circuitry. Here's the ADL-924 sensor. The quiescent current is shown on this meter. The regulator dominates the quiescent current and is less than half a milliamp. When we apply a magnetic field, the LED goes on and the load is powered, as shown on the meter. In addition to their excellent electrical characteristics, ADL sensors are sensitive and precise. Standard ADL-Series magnetic operate points are 20 and 28 oersteds, with other ranges available by special order. And unlike other magnetic sensors, large magnetic fields will not damage NVE sensors. ADL-Series sensors come in an ultra-miniature 1.1mm package, small enough to fit on the head of a pin. So we've seen that with the right sensor, two-wire interfaces are not that hard. Click, email, or call us for more information or design support.